is crazy. Sexy, sexy patron. Everything's still locked because we suck. Okay. My order is here. It's not good because I'm there. Okay. Good enough. Car looks like shit. We're ready to go. Now that the car looks like shit, I have to go get my food. So the wife is going to cover us for a lovely second. Oh look, I saved your first custom livery. I didn't really do much, you know, so. Bear with me, ladies and gentlemen, I shall be right back.
What happens when you combine street racing and off-road terrain?
Off-street road terrain racing.
No. You get Ultracross, a high-speed discipline on custom-made tracks designed for fast cars and even faster drivers.
What does that even mean? The person is going faster than the car?
Can I get back to explaining this, or do we have to talk physics?
All right, carry on.
These events emphasize pack racing, with wide turns and S-bends to test your cornering, long straights to get your speed up, and crossovers so you can see just how far ahead you are.
I have finally returned. I apologize about that. I had to run outside for a second. Grab something from somebody. Alright, burr. Oh, kind of freezing. Alright, so, let's race. Hello, here we go, you ready? Here we go.
Driving still down.
mode. Beast out of mode, ladies and gentlemen. That was fucking sweet. So that was, Henningsvaer Reverse. Ultracross. Modern Rally. Don Cloudy. Good boy. That's pretty beat up, I feel like. I don't know who's hurting, but I appreciate it.